Okay, I know.
You don't give a fuck what it is. It's too much.
I don't know. But whatever. Shut up.
I know, nigga. I know what the fuck is called.
Hey, bottom line does not change.
Shut the fuck up. Bottom line, you still gay.
Your booty still is big.
I'm only going to say, nigga, bottom line, you still gay.
You still take a wee-wee in your boo-boo. These are all inappropriate.
And this all began with the anal leakage.
One, I said, I don't give a shit if the horny lion had anal leakage as a side effect, I'd still take it.
Ew.
Yeah.
It's
okay. It's easy just to hear you say that.
Somebody recorded that.
It's okay.
Well, Jack is.
That's pretty funny that you said that.
Jack on the inside is like, you fucking shut up, you're ruining my wife.
No, it's really funny because you watch all the prescription pills and they're like, may cause heart attack, may cause death.
You watch a prescription pill?
Commercials, dummy.
Oh. Yeah.
I mean, take us all off the road, right?
I'm going to let you.